Hey guys, what's up? And today I'm going to show you how to download OptiFine for a Mac. So first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to want to open up your internet browser. Just plain off internet browser and Google search OptiFine, just plain OptiFine. So OptiFine right there, OptiFine, first one. You're going to want to click on that and wait for your browser to load. Perfect. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you. Or not. Anytime. Come on. Okay. Here we go. Okay. So once you've got that, you're going to want to click on, where is it? Right here. So you're going to see this OptiFine HD Ultra. It's the newest one on the top of the brand. You're just going to want to click download. So plain off download. I actually already have it downloaded. So that's going to be, it's right there for me. So you're going to want to do that. And once you're going to come to this, and then you're going to click, wait for this 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then blast off, and then actually you're going to want to click skip ad, and then click on this link right here, and it's going to download it for you. Okay, so once you've got that, you're going to actually want to go to your Minecraft folder. If you do not know where this is, you can go user, your name, and then this. I'll be putting a link down in the description if you guys do not know where your Minecraft folder is. But anyway, that's where my Minecraft folder is. So then I click that, and you're going to want to destroy your bin folder. So move that to trash, just like that, and click empty trash. I always empty my trash, so got to keep it clean. Okay, so then you're going to want to open up your Minecraft so that you have a brand new bin folder. All you've got to do is click open it and click login, just like that. And then you just wait for it to go do its thing. And that's, then you just wait. So we've got our lovely time frame. Perfect. Almost done. Mojang. Okay. Anytime. You got this. I believe in you. You can do it. Come on. I believe in you. Let's go. Come on. Humana, 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 humana. Okay, well, I think that, here, let's just check. Okay, file, go to folder, my folder. Okay, so there's already a bin. You actually don't need to wait. You can just exit it. Now it's going to probably freeze up our entire computer. Yes, it is. Okay, so now that you've got that, you're going to want to quit out of your Minecraft if your computer's going to blow up like mine is. Yeah, so you quit out of that, and then you've got your bin folder here. So when you come in here, you're going to actually want to have that. And then you come down here to minecraft.jar. You're actually going to want to enter. You're going to click on the link and click enter so that it has this ability to change. You're going to want to type .zip, creating into a zip file. Okay, so after it's in a zip file, you're going to want to open it up. And you just open it up, and then it creates a separate folder. Like so underneath where it says natives. Hold on. It's going to compress. Yep, there it goes. Okay, so it's archiving, and it's just going to compress it into a folder that you're going to use in a second. So see, you've got this and this. You're actually going to want to be able to delete this minecraft.jar.zip. You won't need it. Trust me. You can always. There's no problem with deleting this. Actually, nothing happens. So then you come here and empty your trash. Okay, so now that you've got your folder here, oh, it's in use. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's right here. Okay, so then you've got that. Let's just force quit out of Minecraft. Save the time, and Minecraft is just not working for us today. It's okay. We'll get it to work. Okay, force quit. Force quit. Force quit. Perfect. Force quit. There we go. Perfect. Okay, so now you've got that. You're going to come over here, destroy this, empty. Okay, now you've got all this. So you're going to want to come down here to the M's. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, M. And you're going to find this Mega Infinite or whatever. You want to delete that, move that to the trash, and empty your trash once again. So you're going to empty your trash 3 times. Now we're on to the final part. So that you've got that. You're going to open up your OptiFine folder. and you see where you've got all the files, you're going to click on one of them and go Command All so that it highlights all of them, and go Command Copy. So then you've got that. You're going to want to come over here into your other file and click Command V, and then you're going to go Apply to All and click Replace. So then it's going to estimate, and there you go. You are just about done. Click on your Minecraft, open that up, get that thing going. Hopefully it's going to be running a little faster now. Okay, you click Login. Do-do-do-do-do. Yeah, just click Login. Mojang, you got this. I believe in you. Okay, there we go. A little faster this time. Okay, now we're going to just click on a basic world. Span this. Okay, downloading. Perfect. So now you got this. You are actually all set. You got your video settings. You can distance that between how much rendering distance you got. And that's pretty much it. If you want to make sure that you are absolutely running it, you're going to want to click over here. You're going to go right about, where is it? Right here, OptiFine. This is, it tells you that you've already downloaded it. So that is it. And yeah, so guys, if you found this at all helping, interesting, helpful, then please let me know. I know my FPS is only sitting at 20. I've got to tweak it. And if you guys don't know how to tweak, you can look down in that link where you downloaded it. It will actually show you how to tweak and make it so your FPS is actually skyrocketing to 100 and what they say is. Yeah, so that is it. If you guys would please do me a favor and like this video. And if you is this first time watching me at all, you guys should even click that subscribe button. And if you're new, you guys know what? Wash your hands. Bye now.